my name is Brooke Ray, and I'd like to thank you for being here today to go through my professional portfolio. I'm a senior tax accountant at Atmos Energy Corporation, and I'm rounding out my degree here at the University of Texas at Dallas. I've included a link on the bottom of my profile on my homepage for you to view my professional, or I'm sorry, to review my personal video if you'd like to learn more about me on a more professional and a personal side. So if you'll move to the About Me page, like I said, I've worked for Atmos Energy for the past 17 years. I started out at the very bottom as a customer service rep and worked my way up to a senior tax accountant. At school, I will be graduating in a few short weeks. I'm so excited. With a degree in business administration. In my free time, I like to spend time with my husband of 8 years and our two children. You can see them here. Parker is 3 and Landon is 9 months, and yes, she is a girl. I get that question all the time. The next page, my community involvement. My son Parker was born with an eye disease. He has very limited vision, and so there's two organizations that has actually helped us personally and on our family. That's going to be the Retina Foundation. They do research on blinding eye diseases. And then also LifePath Systems. They've helped him with get us a vision teacher, some speech therapy. And so at both of those, I occasionally throughout the year go and do some filing and data entry and mass mailings, pretty easy stuff. But they need the help, so it feels good to give back to somebody that's helped us. I also, for the past 15 years, my company is very involved, Atmos is very involved with United Way, so we then participate with that, and I'm very fortunate that they allow us the time, on work time, to go volunteer at these places. So I'm not having to take a lot of time away from my family to go do this. And then also Toys for Tots, this one's one of my favorite. We sort toys for 3 days. We go 3 days and sort toys for like 8 hours. And it's hard work, but it's nice to feel like you're giving back, and you also get good gift ideas for your kids. The next page is my resume, and this is gonna highlight my skills and my past job experiences. And then the next page is the projects page. I included two school projects and then one work project. The school project, the first one is for entrepreneurship, and it's just where you have to come up with a business idea, you created a partial business plan, and you presented it as you were presenting it to an investor. And then the second one is for the strategic management course. I did an evaluation on JCPenney's and gave recommendations based off my review of that company. And then the last one is probably my favorite because it's work related and it's still ongoing. It's just, I created a tax matrix where you take the asset type. Is it taxable in this state? No. And so people, purchasing department can follow that to know if something is taxable or not. And so I'd like to thank you for taking the time to listen to my professional portfolio. If you have any questions, please contact me through my contact.